guys. It's been a while since my last video. I was so busy and something happened. It was so unexpected. You can say that I'm one of those daddy's girl, and suddenly my dad passed away a couple of weeks ago. He's 75 and he was widowed 4 years ago. We have this song called Broken Vow. We just suddenly, you know, one day when I was 18 or turning 18, and this song came up, and it was a hit that time during those Meteor Garden days. And we sang this song on my 18th birthday, and from then on, I treat this song as our bonding song whenever we, you know, sang, or we whenever we have those karaoke sessions at home. So it was so saddened for me. It was a surprise for us, not only for me but also for my brother. It was so saddened that he suddenly passed away. I was with him during the whole vacation in Philippines, and I'd never seen him ill. I never seen him sick. I never feel that he was, although we are so aware of his he's a diabetic person, and he's also having this high blood pressure sometimes. But I know that he's, you know, fit and very strong, because whenever we go out, he's always with us, and never you would see him, you know, having a hard time, nothing. So one day he was rushed to the hospital, and I was still hoping that he will be discharged as soon as possible. But then it was never, there was no sign that he's, you know, coping up or having a good sign that he will be out of the hospital. And so after 4 days, he passed away. And so on his last night of burial, me and my friends and one of our good friends, he played the song, and it was really a hard time for me to finish the song, but I wanted to sing this song for my dad, although I changed some of those lyrics, and I hope you guys would like it. I just changed a little of those words, those lyrics. Dedicate this song for you, Dad, and hope you and Mom are together, and I hope you can watch this in heaven. I love you. We love you so much. May you have eternal peace with God. And see you soon. Not so soon, but see you in God's time. I love you, Dad. This song's for you.
I'll let you fly.
to sing this song with you. You blend with me, we sound so good. But now I have to sing this song all along. I dedicate this song for you. Thank you.